New at 5:30 today, Telemon Corporation, the provider of early Head Start in Carter County, celebrated its new facility in Elizabethton. A ribbon-cutting ceremony took place at the new center at 139 Judge Don Lewis Boulevard. Applications for enrollment at the new facility currently are being accepted. The program is for low-income families with infants and toddlers ages 6 weeks to 3 years.
It is very critical and important because we see there is a great need in this community. As I conducted the community assessment, they clearly show greatest need in this community. So we are very excited to be here.
The Early Head Start program offers free childcare Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. until 2 p.m. So you can imagine it's pretty popular with people who need it. Children participate in activities to help them be better learners.